What it do, YouTube? You already know who it is, man. It's your boy, Mixedkhor. And today, we back with another reaction video, bruh. You already know. We had to switch it up a little bit, man. I'm actually excited. I know I say I'm excited a lot, but today, I really am a little excited because we're going to be reacting to Easy Mail, Plenty More Resonances EP. I'm guessing he's singing. You know what I'm saying? I'm guessing this one of his little singing albums. I want to see, you know what I'm saying? I want to see what it sound like for him to have a whole full blown out song and him just singing. So, that being said, this is what we're going to be reacting to today, man. Y'all already know what to do, man. Go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe, share this video, man. Comment what y'all want to see next. This may be one of my last Easy Mail videos for, not forever, but I'm going to start going back into some more content, but I'm gonna just start doing a whole bunch of variety of content. So if you here for the long run, if you're really part of the game, man, you will stay for the true content. If you're not here for the game, if you only here for a particular person, I'm gonna kindly go ahead and ask you right now, respectfully, go ahead and unsubscribe. You know what I'm saying? Cause hey, man, it won't be no point of you being for real, man. I'm just keeping it real. Like, I love y'all. I love all my real supporters. But if you only here for one thing, man, you might as well go ahead and unsubscribe, my boy, because I'm a man of many talents. You feel me? So, that being said, man, we're going to react to Easy Mail, Plenty More. And, yeah, man, let's get right into this thing, bro. Like that video and don't skip the ads. No cap. That rock out. Let me make sure this thing turned up, because last time it wasn't turned up. All right. Let go. But hey.
Baby girl, you know what to do. My mood changed when I looked at you. Every single movement that you do,
I like this Easy Mail. I like it. I like this Easy Mail. Hold on, let's start over, bro. I like this Easy Mail, bro. I may have to react to this whole album. I'm not even gonna cap. I'm rocking with this Easy Mail right here, bro. I'm rocking with it. Like, it sounds like no cap. You know, we all like Easy Mail rapping, but I'm rocking with this, bro. I don't care what y'all say, bro. I'm rocking with this hard. Like, I'm rocking with this shit. Okay, I like it.
Baby girl, you know what to do. My mood changed when I looked at you. Every single movement that you do just captures my soul. Babe, I hope you feel good when I'm touching you. Don't you hurry, I'll be careful with you too. You're the closest thing to heaven, baby. You are lighting me home. I just wish we could see each other more often.
Ooh, boy, hey, man. Bro. Hey, listen. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, I know if you a real Easy Mail supporter, of course, that's predominantly why a lot of y'all here, which I appreciate. But my first reaction to Easy Mail was when he was rapping, right? Y'all know how my reaction was. Like, I was like, what the fuck? Like, whoa, like, it's crazy. But with this one, it's like, kind of, I'm a little teary-eyed. Like, I don't know about y'all. I like slow vibe music, you know what I'm saying? Like, sometimes I get in my car, just turn on some, you know, some maybe some old school or some new school slow vibe type love song and just ride on the highway, man. Just ride with the windows down, just blasting, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if I'm the only one who do that. If y'all do that too, leave a like on the video, comment what is y'all's favorite slow song to vibe to. But I'm rocking with this, bro. But I'm gonna stop talking because I fuck with this song. Like, I really may just put this on my playlist and listen to this bit, no cap.
Guess that's what makes it sweeter, cause once we finally do it, we'll do it soon as well, baby, I know it. And at the fourth time, you know I'm gonna lose it. But if we add two more than you get, six strings on my guitar, feels like we're 12 miles apart. Counting stars on my 24. Baby, you sound pretty, I ain't playing anymore. Ain't no rushing, baby, you can slow the pace.
Yeah.
Ain't no other girl that I would wanna chase.
Tattoo.
I feel so happy when you let me kiss your face. It's your blessing to me. Oh, is it okay, baby, if I ask you to stay the night? And make you breakfast in the morning, girl, if that's alright. I'ma let you know you make me feel this way. So you set me free. I just wish we could see each other more often. But I guess that's what makes it sweet. Once we finally do it, we'll do it twice more, baby, I know it. And at the fourth time, you know I'ma lose it.
Yeah.
But if we add two more, then you get. Yeah. Six strings on my guitar.
But it's your heart.
Feels like we're 12 miles apart. Counting stars on my 24. But baby, you sound better, yeah, you play anymore.
Bro, I'll rock with this, man. Like, I don't know about y'all. Like, y'all may think I'm a lover boy or whatever. You know what I'm saying? I just like slow music, slow vibing music. Like, this right here, bro. I don't know why this only has 230,000 followers. I don't know why this only has 230,000. This should be one of those songs that gets millions of views. Like, this is a song, this song should be everywhere. Like, this shit is crazy, bro. And you can hear it. Ooh, but that build up, but he making those strings talk. But hey, boy, you better let them motherfuckers talk.
Cause the day is done. I wrote this for you cause I feel like you're the one. But if that ain't true, then we'll just have some fun with the time that we're giving. So once we finally do it, we'll do it twice more, baby, I know it. And at the fourth time, you know I'ma lose it. But if we add two more, then you get. Yeah, six strings on my guitar.
Yeah.
Feels like we're 12 miles apart. Counting stars, I'm at 24. But baby, you sound better, yeah, you play anymore.
Man, this shit hard, boy. But this man, but you can hear the passion in his voice when he's singing too. Like, you can really hear that shit. Like, I don't know what girl that he in love with, but whoever it is, I'm glad, cause you made this man write a beautiful song. It's very. Well, that was it for that. It was literally just a few more seconds. But yeah, y'all let me know how y'all feel about that. I personally give it a 10 out of 10. I don't normally give songs a 10 out of 10, but I give that a 10 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, whoever he in love with, whoever got him head over heels, I love his fans appreciate it because that was a good song, man. Without further ado, man, you know, it's your boy, Mixedkhor. I ain't going to hold y'all no longer. Subscribe to the game, man. Show support for all my videos. If you're a true supporter, please show support. It really comes a long way. You ain't even got to subscribe. Just go like some of my videos. You know what I'm saying? It comes a long way. I really appreciate it, man. Roll to 3K, man. Love y'all. Real talk. And we out of here.